Nah, yeah, fuck all that talking about some even with carriers and shit. Nah, we been doing fine without them.
I don't feel no dates for me.
That's what.
That's out.
All right,
oh, get
what the freak, dog?
RJ one plan. RJ one plan.
Bro, look at you. God, hey, bro, what you do?
That dude's stupid. RJ was playing no games.
I want to run over.
You gonna take me back? You gonna take somebody back?
Come on, man, why you do
that? He must really thought I was playing.
I was
he must really thought I was playing with him. Like I was so serious. Like I'm so serious. I'm so serious about aiming for a dub.
You know how black people be.
I'm not adding him back until I get a dub.
Because of that trip. You are you talking before you even get on the bar?
I let that be known as soon as he joined the party.
You know how black people do when they tell you, when you tell them not to do, they do it anyway. Just to see what you're gonna do.
Where you want to go out there?
He called you Peter Griffin, dude.
RJ, we're going to retail. Turn around, kid.
The only way he could get back in this party is if I leave the party and come back and somebody else the owner of this party.
Hurt and they got people over here.
Yep. Here where we be dumb.
I'm in about Jay Dillon.
Alright, man.
Dillon got somebody right in the house, dude.
Oh, you fake!
And he got something. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. This nigga.
I'm coming, Jay. I'm coming.
He trying to kill a nigga that bad.
Where he at? He killed me with a regular AR. Jalen, watch out.
He right here, Jalen. He right here. You got a gun?
Alright. Mel.
You see that shit coming.
Mel.
Go. See you, baby.
I forgot about RJ.
I thought RJ was big. I thought he finished him off.
Nah, he ain't finished. He just shot it, though.
Hey, watch out for
my then I still got my minigun.
Damn, I ain't got enough.
Come on, just revive me. I got a med kit.
Shit, I ain't even know I hit him. I hit him with a hunting rifle.
I had shot him here on my bed.
Yeah. Bro, trying to finish me off.
Hello, wait on me, son. Wait on me. I want to stick exactly with y'all.
Getting my supplies today. If I get a shotgun, I'd be good.
I thought I said I wasn't using the machine guns for you. Hey son, this minigun don't work. Who want it?
Get Mel.
Mel said he used to get shotgun. I know I am.
I don't need
that. You don't need a minigun if somebody get the building on your thing.
There we go, I got a shotgun now. There we go.
Dang.
Hey, I've been asking for a shotgun for the longest, still ain't found.
You on it?
Right.
You're just unlucky right now. Now you got it.
I got two of them.
If I was that lucky, I kind of, I probably could have been a little lucky.
If, you hear me, bro? I hear shooting. Come on, bro.
You got another one?
Yeah. I got this one.
Okay.
Man.
That's what I'm trying to look for right now.
I got a minisuit if you want.
Yeah.
Behind you. If you want it.
I see it. So I kid you not, for us just to be three people, we make a good ass team.
It's all about communication and strategy, man. That's all it's all about.
I should have been there right there, but you know what happened?
Communication. We made a bad play.
Right. I gotta communicate, especially if you're my team.
No matter what it is, you always communicate.
And sometimes you just gotta take sacrifices. I had to take a big sacrifice and boot somebody out.
That could possibly help us win, but hey, it is what it is.
All that gay stuff went off. I told him what it was. Oh, we being serious. He playing.
Get us out of here.
Right now, we got a chemistry right now. So he was going to do a pop and mess up the chemistry, so you were going to have to start all the way back over.
Mm-hmm. Hello. I'm not crazy. Oh, yeah. I knew I wasn't crazy.
I might be a little bit.
I ain't lying. I'm behind y'all.
Hold on, 200 bricks. Oh yeah, I need that.
It'd be funny, cuz y'all come over here with another profile. I set that thing right back to 3 out of 3. Hey, get serious once I say I'm gonna keep you out the party, because I really don't be caring.
It's good to have a good laugh. The thing that got me, he said, all right, it's 10 minutes. That's what made me laugh. I was like, he just said, all right.
Yo.
Well, nobody laughing in there when you said this. All right, hey. Come on, bro. You left the shadow on this
boy. Yeah.
What the hell is that?
I feel like I'm a cousin in this right now.
You said what?
I feel like I'm a fucking landing right now. We just gathering supplies and ain't worried about that right now.
I hear. Oh, I thought this y'all
trip. Yeah, I'm good. I'm surprised right now.
Hey, son, I got a trap. I went over there by that thing and got me a trap.
You gotta set it up where people at.
That's why I got it. Just in case.
Like a real and tilted, you could have put it in any one of them buildings because they're going out every building.
They're going to every building.
Everything, they touching everything. People like us, you know, we don't even look up, we just run. I know I don't look up, I just be running. I
done got so smart to where if I see a trap in a building, I'm gonna get the candy down before I walk up to it.
I don't be paying attention. I'm bad at the sea right now.
Like in this house right here, I feel bad. Oh, give me that.
Oh, we gotta get a circle.
I'm in a circle.
Talking about me here. What you trying to get, son?
No, I got it now. It was a purple AR.
Dude, no, it wasn't. Okay.
Oh, what it was then?
That was a tactical.
That was a shotty.
Nah, it was a mini gun.
Yeah.
I'm playing. It was a technical submachine gun. Yeah.
I'm playing good too.
It's a purple one too.
Especially when you want to shoot down a building. Basically like a mini gun.
That's why I'm glad I kept the mini gun. He got a shotgun, bro.
I got one. Shotgun it is. It's a regular one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would have. We got people west.
See, west. Bro, what I told you, bro.
What?
I don't know my east from my west.
You good?
Bro, I got a con. See, that's
where they shooting
at. Got a compass right there for you.
Wherever they shooting at, that's where you go, right? That's where it's good, yeah.
I'm being maneuvered right now. I'm hiding in the bush.
Yeah.
Oh, man, we always kind of be the aggressive, and we need to be passive. We need them to come to us instead of us coming to them.
Oh, my God.
You ain't got to go there right now. We still got time.
I lay wing to everybody kid.
So it's got 23 people up?
Yeah. This game going by faster than the last. You gotta move, man.
My bad, bro. Had to take my gear from you. Dang, I need to be fast.
crazy circle we're doing in.
Damn, circle small. How is that small and you got 22 people?
He got people up there.
Hold on, hold on.
Let them go to war first.
I'm about to go up into this little tower up there. That's the ammo box.
I'm over here getting down that building.
Hello.
Ammo, get it.
Hello.
Yeah, it's kind of good. I got, cause I'm at the top of it, so yeah, it just paper. Yeah. I can see over. I can see over.
You gotta go towards them too.
Yeah. Hello?
I see him too. That nigga just with the truth. They breaking shit. Come on, Jay.
Let's get in a circle first before you do it.
Yeah, once we get to seeing a bunch of people come, that's when we'll do it.
We ain't gonna choose and let them come down to us. We gotta get to the circle though.
There's 13 people, we won't even see him, but that's crazy.
Alright.
Yeah, 13 people hiding. Yo, 10 people hiding.
I'll tell you what I'm gonna
eat. Eat what?
Corn, potato, mashed potatoes, and
baked
chicken.
They up there.
I want some mashed potatoes.
Stay right here. I don't put that mud down now. What?
Wait.
You can put it like right here.
Alright. Everybody get in the middle.
Okay, I really need to use it.
Alright.
Right now. Dang. I don't see 9 people.
There you go, there you go. There you go, please. They're running up the hole.
Hey son, once they get to the top, why you wanna just get Jaden and blow the whole thing down?
We could, but is that a battle that we wanna fight?
Yeah, because you guys still got another squad. They fighting over there. We don't wait till they get done fight.
Yeah,
oh, they went up to them. Well, that's what they went up to them. But they was at the top.
I'm just about to wait.
It's gonna get real small.
I said, we could have waited. So we can put it for it, man. They got two teams though, probably. Oh, you right here.
God.
Oh. No. They gotta come to us now.
They gotta come to us.
Dog, we about to get thugged, dog.
Hey, don't say that. Don't say that.
Yeah, that ain't Jesus.
Yeah, them niggas going to war up there. Y'all
hey son, we should stay right here. Literally, right here.
Run the house.
They fighting over there. I ain't feeling good. Yeah.
Tim. Ain't nobody down with you. Fuck
yeah,
y'all shooting?
Oh, y'all killed somebody. Never mind. They left there. Oh, so it's just us and the other squad. Oh man.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Time to get close. They about to come down though. They need to come down. Yeah, they coming down.
Ooh.
Sorry. Yeah, they looking for us.
Hey, I see somebody coming. Hey, he's building, bro.
Hey, RJ, build a witch's color. Thanks, so you can see.
All right.
Hey, what are you doing?
I don't think y'all over here.
Oh, boy, that's what they is.
That's what they is. They want us to come to them, but they gotta come to us.
Well, guys, what we gonna do, bro? The surfer getting ready to go.
Oh, they shooting
down free. They shooting down free. Yeah, I don't know where he is.
I don't know where he is.
Let me know when I can shoot.
Oh.
Let's go, I hit somebody. Oh. Let. Oh, man. Jayla revive one of us. It don't matter who. Just revive son, one of us.
Hey, they right here, son. They ain't got time for us. Damn!
I ain't too close, bro. Watch the bullets. They come down. They come down. There you go. When another sucker come down.
Oh, whoa, whoa, just one more. It was just one more.
We placed number two, dog.
It was just one more nigga, son. I knocked three of them.